As the Red Wolves lead 6-3, Worley out of the shotgun. Hands the ball right, Jalen Hurd running toward the corner, breaks a tackle and gets into the checkerboards. Touchdown, Jalen Hurd on a good, strong run to the right side. He gets in and Tennessee takes the lead.